New evidence suggests that a Middle Paleolithic culture was present in India around 385,000 years ago, roughly the same time it is known to have developed in Africa and Europe. Interesting, right? Around 2010, researchers have discovered a set of ancient stone tools from an excavation site in Tamil Nadu, which show that the Middle Paleolithic or Stone Age occurred in India 385,000 years ago, much earlier than conventionally presumed for South Asia. The stone tools found at a site in Attirampakkam in Chennai are sophisticated blades chipped from chunks of quartz, a tool-making technique called Levallois that was previously thought to have come in India about 125,000 years ago. But the tool-making style indicated the gradual disuse of bifaces, the predominance of small tools, the appearance of distinctive and diverse Levallois flake and point strategies, and the blade component. All these highlights a notable shift away from the preceding Acheulean large flake technologies, mainly the Acheulean hand axe used by the hominins members of Homo erectus or similar who left Africa more than 1.7 million years ago. These findings spark a new debate about the origins of the Indian Middle Paleolithic culture, said Shanti Papu. The timeline of human history has been and is constructed by piecing together evidence from genetic, anthropological, and archaeological studies. Various types of artifacts, stone tools provide the more concrete evidence of the whereabouts of our ancestors as they journeyed through space and in time. At the beginning of the Stone Age, early hominins used simple stone tools to gather food from trees and for hunting. As our species evolved and developed abstract thinking, our tool-making technology became more sophisticated. Gradually, modern humans in Africa found new ways of shaping rocks into useful instruments. Most early Stone Age tools were made by splintering rocks with either a hard stone or antler wood hammers. The detached flakes would then be shaped into tools of different kinds, like scrapers or hand axes. In the Middle Paleolithic period, a new technology called Levallois became common for forging instruments. The technique involves the removal of small flakes or points from carefully prepared cores in a structured manner. The geometric complexity of the process is thought to be a testimony to abstract thinking some scientists even associated with the Homo sapiens. In the absence of direct evidence in the form of fossils, the evolution of humans in Eurasia is often charted by changes in toolkits. Researchers studied over 7,000 stone artifacts from Middle Paleolithic layers at Attirampakkam. These tools collectively show a shift away from Acheulean technologies toward Middle Paleolithic strategies, such as the distinctive stone napping known as Levallois technique, presence of points, tinged points, and blade technologies. Specific luminescence dating method was used to date tool-bearing sediments. By examining stone tools from Attirampakkam, a village located about 65 kilometers west-northwest of Chennai, Papu and colleagues have shown how the Indian Middle Paleolithic emerged from the preceding Acheulean culture around 385,000 years ago and then tracked its subsequent evolution until around 172,000 years ago. Papu said, "What's special about the new tools found at Attirampakkam is that they are complex in design and bear the markings of technologies used by Middle Paleolithic cultures. This implies that groups of humans consistent with this culture started dispersing from Africa, possibly much earlier than what we believe." Apart from being one of the oldest known sites for lithic records, artifacts recovered from Attirampakkam are also significant because of the site's location. The Indian subcontinent somehow lies between East Africa, Manisi in Georgia, and Sangiran in Southeast Asia. These regions contain paleoanthropological records in the form of fossils or stone artifacts dating back to 1.8 million years ago or earlier. Attirampakkam must have been at a biological or technological crossroads as humans evolved and dispersed. Parth Chauhan, an assistant professor of humanities at the Indian Institute for Science Education and Research, Mohali, say that that way the paleoanthropological record of this region is critical for linking the earliest evidence found in the regions of the Old World, East Africa, Georgia, and Southeast Asia, while understanding hominin evolution and adaptations. Despite the absence of fossils, the scientists are confident that their Tamil Nadu study suggests a succession of population dispersals across South Asia, possibly marked by an interaction between modern humans and other archaic species. Scientists say that even if the Middle Paleolithic stone tool technology developed much earlier in India and is contemporaneous with similar developments in Africa and Europe, it does not prove hominins in the Old World interacted with each other at this time. The tools could have been made by modern humans. They could have also been made by archaic humans. And that is all that we have for you. Hope you enjoyed the video and do let us in on your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching and please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella and see you soon in our next video.